2016 Flo Nationals champion, 106 pounds, Jarrett Lane. Take us through the reversal that nearly scored you the fall in the second period.
I felt like I could get a chin whip. I'm a pretty decent chin whip, and I locked it up and was close to not getting it. I just had to keep digging really hard and step over and get him on his back.
In the third period, you scored a takedown that pretty much iced it. You were an over-under after a scramble. Did you feel him let up a little bit and you drove through for the knee pick?
Yeah. He got weaker as the match went on, so I just, in the third period, went hard, tried to get takedown, seal the match, and kind of just relaxed for a second, and it was there.
Our in-house announcer brought it up. I'm going to bring it up. Second. You finally get a title here. What was the difference as far as executing in the finals where you've come up short before?
I feel like now thinking back on Skate the Rock, Fargo, and States, I wasn't really fully confident with myself. And when I came out here, I thought, this is my fourth time in the finals. I don't want to get another second. I can do this. And just got out and did my stuff and got the title.
You brought stop signs home from Fargo. What's the schedule for this summer?
Summer, starting in May, I'll go to NHSCA duels with my club, Bison Legend. Then the beginning of June, going to Disney duels with Mawa. And then in July, I'm going to Fargo again.
Both styles, Greco and
both styles, as of now.
Pretty busy summer.
Yeah. As always, that's what you gotta do to be the best.